One time for my doubts. Hard work pays off all at the top. We all different trying to be what you not. Chase that bread with my team at the spot. All my homies, family, and we rock. Yeah. You ain't even know about my city, I'm a god. The king roll through on a scene with the squad.
Mom, stop telling everybody that I'm a virgin. I'm waiting for the right person, okay? Stop pressuring me.
Do you know why school can be very bad for you? Because school stands for 6 cruel hours of our lives. Math stands for mental abuse to humans. And homework stands for half of my energy wasted on random knowledge.
Was. Now class, can anyone tell me who Christopher Columbus was?
Yes, Mr. Griffin.
He discovered America?
Give Mr. Griffin a hand, class. Woo. Good job.
Open the dumbest motherfucker on campus, you stupid bitch!
Columbus did not discover America.
Yeah, he did. He did discover America. They told us in the 5th grade that he discovered America.
No.
He did.
No.
Yeah.
No. No.
Yes. No. He did not. They lied. Just like your parents when they said you was planned, you was an accident, just like everybody else in this class, including myself.
Columbus was a hero.
Columbus was a rapist.
No. He was a virgin.
He wiped out an entire race.
He wasn't a virgin. He wouldn't do that.
He sold people, made them slaves.
No. He's not like that. He wouldn't do that.
Shut your bitch ass up! He was a bitch ass, smart ass nigga who never even stepped